Hello, Sachem friends. I'm coming from today from my living room, and I know at the library we have our own tiny treasures. Well, at my house, I collect little teeny tiny bunnies. I'm going to show you my collection right now of little tiny glass bunnies. Now, I've collected these since I was little, and I have quite the collection of all of these little glass. Some are glass, some are metal. There's a metal one right there. And I've been collecting these since I was a very little girl. Now they're all different shapes, sizes, colors. Some have polka dots like this little friend over here. And some are made out of glass like that one there. And some are big like that one there. That one looks like a chocolate bunny, but it's really not. And some are fat like this guy over here. Look how fat he is. Now I'm gonna show you, this is the smallest, oops, this is my smallest one right here. Look how tiny he is. And that's my biggest one right there. He's kind of big, look how big he is. So that is just my collection of little glass rabbits. And I hope we're back really soon so we can see all of your collections again. Okay guys, have a great day.